Hi, in this video, I'm going to be taking out my motorized Crescent Lite Tackle kayak with foot pedal steering and various other electronics out for its shakedown cruise. That being said, let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so I'm setting up. I'm going to do a speed test and see. I'm guessing it's going to be about 4 miles an hour based on all my other stuff. Let's go ahead and get set up. It's a minor choppy day today, so this is a good judge of how it's going to work. And away we go. Three and a half, 3.9, 4.03. Yeah, it looks like it is going to average about 4 miles an hour at wide open throttle. So that's it. If you have any questions, please leave them for me in the comments. Thank you.